Hey there guys, this is the Gamescapist here bringing you another episode of Ghost of Tsushima. If you guys like this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and check out the channel for more playthroughs of your favorite games.
Lord Sakai.
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Trying to help the wounded. But the best I can offer is a stiff drink. How do you comfort someone who's just lost his arm?
I don't know.
Taka always knew what to say. I miss the damn kid.
We all do. Get some rest.
I'll try. Patching the bridge on your uncle's orders.
Lord Shimura is determined to see his plan through, no matter how many lives it costs.
These people came here to fight for you.
How much wolfsbane can you find in the next hour?
A few handfuls.
Talk to the others. Tell them to gather all you can carry.
You're going to poison the Mongols.
I'll find a way into the castle, and slip it into their drinks. Watch the Khan choke on his own blood.
Your uncle's going to find out?
I know.
Taka was making something for you. I wasn't sure you'd want it, but now, if something happens...
It won't.
He'd want you to have it. This is all the wolfsbane we found. Will it be enough?
I'll make sure it is.
So Taka has left a new armor for us, called the Ghost Armor. Looks like this armor can help us stay undetected for longer periods of time. Great. Let's see how this goes.
If I reach that tower, I can scout the Khan's forces. Find a way to poison his army.
Looks like we're gonna have to rely on parkour for this. Here goes. I almost fell off.
Better take out the guards quietly, then I can scout from the top floor.
Looks like there's a lot of guards to take down. I'm gonna find and I'm gonna kill every last one of them.
That was clear. Now look for a way to poison all of them. A garden path. Light defenses. Plenty of cover. A straw hat. Ryuzo. Of course he's here. They're preparing a feast. I can poison the Khan's fermented milk. Let his army drink the arak, then kill any survivors. Fortified defenses. Explosives. My uncle's leading us into a massacre. Now to reach the arak without raising alarm. Better take the garden path.
Let's see if I can take this guy down. He's down. Time to use the rope wire to get to the other side safely. They should not be able to see me as long as I'm here. Let's use wind chime to distract them. Let's get him move on.
Now to reach their feast and poison their drinks.
You can't see me.
themselves.
Looks like I'm gonna have to take the path on the right. You almost saw me. This was really close. Let's see if I can distract these guys. This guy is just not budging. So you just need to find a way to distract him.
Quick.
is a very interesting level.
That's where they store the milk. Now to add the poison.
Here goes. As soon as I get a bit of an opening, plan to strike.
Now to wait.
Poisoning done.
Inek basta tuge!
These guys should all be dead by morning. That is some deadly poison. It didn't take any time for these people to get intoxicated. This is a very interesting level. Enjoyed playing through it. Rest in peace, my enemies. You too. You too. You three. Time to confront the Khan.